I think as I evolve as a being, my art also evolved. And initially, I think I was working with charcoals and pastels. And then I moved on to working with collage and acrylics and oils. But I think initially I thought that for me a portrait was about creating a likeness. But now for me it's much more important for me to capture the energy of the subject that I'm dealing with.